midway through the shoot of the first one, Todd and I both thought what it might be like if we did another film.
And action.
Did it feel like they triggered something painful?
Do you remember any of what happened?
Something I talked to Joaquin about was that we wanted to embrace Arthur's music. We just thought that was a logical leaping off point.
You should see it out there. They're all going crazy for you.
And that's how Arthur becomes Joker. It's an expression of things that just cannot be said.
Music was a huge part of the first film and really the development of certain parts of the character.
Joaquin is extremely free and experimental.
You're always trying to find the ways in which the character expresses himself in this film.